I am Dr. Appaji, Director General of Pharmaceutical Export Promotion Council of India. In short, our organization is known as Pharmexil, and this organization is set up by Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India, and the headquarters of this council, Pharmexil, is working from Hyderabad, which is a very rare thing. Very few headquarters of national organizations are here. And we are closely interacting with drug regulator like Drugs Controller General India and Department of Pharmaceuticals and drug control departments of various states and also Government of Andhra Pradesh. The Government of Andhra Pradesh has supported the creation of Pharmexil in 2004, and only with that initiative of Government of Andhra Pradesh, headquarters has come here. And there always, because of that, we are maintaining a very close interaction with the government. And accordingly, government has asked. Government of Andhra Pradesh has asked Pharmexil to get involved in BioAsia, and it is our third year. And BioAsia as such, the 11th edition, which was started some time back, has been growing fast. And also it is realized that biotech and biopharma products, the utility, and in next 5 to 10 years, the estimate is that something like more than 50% of medical uses, all medicines they are going to be used, they will be completely different from the chemical molecules, synthetic molecules which are being used now. And the future of pharma market, global pharma market, is always, it will be on bio origin. And therefore, this acceptance is growing. And thanks to the foresight of Government of Andhra Pradesh, ICICI Knowledge Park and Alexandria, these parks are there, giving good facilities to biopharma manufacturers, incubators and others. The effort of the government even now is to attract investment and attract international companies to establish their companies in Andhra Pradesh and Hyderabad. That has been going strong. And after Pharmexil has also become partner to this event, which is third year for now, we are also trying to improve exports of pharmaceuticals from Andhra. And as an organization's objective, we are inviting about 50 overseas importers, buyers of pharmaceuticals, including vaccines and others. They are coming here. And this year, there are about 13 countries out of the 45 countries participating in BioAsia for the whole program. There are 13 countries participating in the business-to-business meetings organized by Pharmexil. And these business-to-business meetings, they give business opportunities to bulk drug manufacturers and bulk drug exporters of Hyderabad and Andhra Pradesh. And also there are opportunities for formulators, and also there are opportunities for vaccine manufacturers. And here in this program, this time, we are inviting about 8 drug regulators from different countries. And these drug regulators are coming from various areas like Asian and African countries. And our purpose is to take them to drug manufacturing units in Hyderabad and other around, and to show them the quality and the capabilities of Indian manufacturers, what type of quality products they are manufacturing. And also we will organize meetings with Indian drug regulators so that they will develop confidence among themselves that India has developed capabilities and India is strong in the manufacture of quality medicines and also at competitive price. This message has to be gone to them. And this is part of the programs developed by Pharmexil to improve our position in overseas countries. And these 8 members are coming. And also, this time, as a change, we have invited a group of about 8 to 10 scientists who are strong in medical biology. They are developing oncology drugs. They are developing therapeutic vaccines, and they are developing personalized medicines. We thought that this will be a good service to the country by inviting the top people from U.S. Universities and industry. And they have got several patents to themselves. And they will explain the concept of personalized medicine, method of manufacture, whether it is individual to patient, or the pharmaceutical manufacturers, our exporters, whether they can conceive this message and take it as a possible mechanism to even for global markets. Our attempt for Pharmaxil is to introduce this technology, this concept to medical profession and to pharmaceutical industry. They are coming. A separate track is there, and also there is a panel discussion on drug regulatory matters, and Indian drug regulators and overseas drug regulators, they are also participating in this. As a whole, this time Pharmaxil feels from the response that is received for BioAsia, the response received from Pharmaxil programs is something very, very encouraging, and this will lead to additional investments in Andhra Pradesh and also additional export promotion, export opportunities and business opportunities to the industry in Andhra Pradesh. What I find, Dr. Reddy's labs, and as we have seen GVK, Life Sciences, and also Aurobindo Pharma, Suven Pharma, even Bharat Biotech, these are leading pharma companies or biopharma companies in Hyderabad. They are so actively associated, and it is visible their participation also is there. Their encouragement to the event is there. And companies have started asking us for more details, and I am very hopeful that Hyderabad companies, pharma companies who are otherwise known as giants internationally, they take full advantage and they will extend further support to BioAsia, which is becoming strong and strong over these years.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.